the sight of Cristiano, not least with those freaking giant moths crawling all over him, as if the moths didn't care that he was Cristiano. Him doing it from the sideline, to me, that was a special moment. It's also my most recent European Championship memory, so maybe that's why I picked it.